Hello, Detective. Something terrible happened in our mansion. The butler went missing. My father and I went to the police, but not much time has passed. They said that the butler would come back. Right after that, my father, Mr. Carrington, went missing. I'm really worried. You are my last hope of finding them. Please, come to the mansion. Gordon Carrington. Good evening, Detective. Thank you for responding to my letter so quickly. Strange things have been happening in the mansion. It all started when our butler Bernard went missing. My father disappeared shortly after that. I keep having the same dream. I'm in a terrible place, not like the real world, and I can't escape. I keep hearing scary things all over the mansion. My father was experiencing the same exact things before he disappeared. Mrs. Carrington died a long time ago, and it changed my father. He became withdrawn and would sometimes lose his temper. But I still love him. He's all I have. Let's go to the house. I'll show you everything. Take this. It's not the first time these creatures have attacked. And we don't know where they come from. My father and I tried to figure it out, but to no avail. The butler's room is in the corridor. You might be able to find some evidence there. Take this. It might be helpful. Detective, this is our maid Gloria. She and Bernard started working for us at the same time. She can tell you more about him. They used to be friends.
Hello, Detective. Bernard and I have always trusted each other. That's why I was so shocked when Mr. Carrington decided to fire him. He said Bernard had been rummaging through his things. We never did anything like that. Mr. Carrington said Bernard could stay for several days before leaving. However, our butler disappeared that very night. Then Mr. Carrington went missing himself. I hope I've been helpful. I'm not feeling very well today. If you don't mind, I'll go to my room.